Your Excellency, Mayor of the City of Odessa, my friend Gennady Tukhanov, dear members of the Municipal Council, dear citizens of Odessa, on behalf of the city and the people of Larnaca, please accept our warmest congratulations for the 30th anniversary of the Independence Day of Ukraine. The independence of Ukraine is an event which will always be remembered because it represents the history of the country, its special attractiveness, and its unique traditions and culture. Ukraine is a historic country that shares strong relations and experience with Cyprus. The ties which have been developed between our countries and especially our cities are strong enough to promote the values of friendship and solidarity between our citizens. Dear friends of Ukraine, we all share the same vision and aspiration: a better life in every place, in every city, and in finding common ways to achieve them. Dear citizens of Odessa, on the occasion of the 30th anniversary of the Independence Day of Ukraine, we would like once again to congratulate you and wish you happy Independence Day. Thank you.